Okay, now that I took my contacts out, my phone's gonna go crazy. Sorry, Wolf, I've been focusing and it hasn't working for me. Come on, get on it. Oh, no! Okay, I see the pattern now. So this is gonna come down. Oh my god. This will come down, and I'm gonna focus right here. And get myself in position. And we're gonna flash right here. I got it! Is there anything behind me? Not really. Okay, let's do this. Let's go save my asshole brother. Chain, come back. Okay. Here's the chain. Okay. Bing. There we go. Why are there so many of these? I don't need them to get around. Found someone. Arrow nemesis. This is the legat, one of the legatuses that got kidnapped. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's up there. Oh, I see him. Oh, that's why all these things are around. Platform boss battle. I don't know if I'm fighting him still. No, he moved. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, now we see why this is here. Over there somewhere. I'm hitting Slash. He's gone. What's that? Might be something I figured out a long time ago and just forgot. Where is he? Oh, he's over here somewhere. Oh, I can I? Let's see. You sure? What do I have to do with the focus shit? Complicated though. Where is he? He's over here. But he just keeps regenerating them. Okay, let's see. Where did he go now? He went over here, obviously. Got into them. Okay. I got the Arrow Legion, my first, second Legion. Capture expansion options in and out of battle.
Recaptured the Arrow Legion. So that means one core can hold two legions. We'll ask the commander about that later. We've got to focus on Akira.
Can I get over there? Or I can't?
It doesn't look like you can reach him, even with a chain jump. Maybe there's something you can use nearby. Use your iris to check.
You just... Okay, it says I could change legions.
If the Arrow Legion's reacting to something, keep trying. There's gotta be something you can do.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
Checking the data from your scanner. Phew. Akira's only passed out. At least we don't have to worry about corruption yet. Your chopper's already on its way. You'd better get back here quick.
So now I gotta run out of here.
Good. The alarm stopped. Seeing as how the Arrow Legion was setting it off, I guess that's a given. Hey! Hey!
Kitty. Okay, what's next? Can't go that way. I have a few queens that actually want to join me. America's Got Talent? No.
Oh,
I don't watch reality TV.
No,
okay. I'm not really into that.
If I lost you guys too, I don't know what I'd do. Dad used to come here and take care of these cats. If it weren't for him, anything could have happened to them. rules are rules, even for the captain. No stray animals are allowed in HQ. And he couldn't bring them home, because he couldn't risk us getting infected. I guess he thought if he kept them here, he could come by and check on them while he was out on patrol. I followed him here one day. That's how I found out. He told me I could help out. But I had to keep it a secret from everyone else.
I have a few queens that are gonna join me. We just haven't really got into it yet. But hopefully soon.
Not just the humans. Even these poor little guys. He really was an incredible person. And he was so kind to us too. I know he wasn't thrilled about us following in his footsteps. He was so afraid we'd get hurt. But I never imagined it would turn out like this.
Hello? Come on. You've got to at least give me a heads up before you run off somewhere. You guys do know I can have them dock your pay if you don't listen to me, right?
This is Akira. My radio must have gotten switched off in all the chaos over here. Sorry to worry you. We're on our way back to HQ.
Ugh, Akira, you've got to be more careful. Okay, hurry on back. We're waiting for you.
Roger.
I don't know many queens from Arkansas. Okay? I didn't really do drag in Arkansas.
Especially not Marie.
I did drag only here. Even when I went to live there for like a few months again, only got to hang out with two or three. Because I was a different kind of queen at the time, and most of them didn't want to spend time with me. Because they're like, oh, you're not like fish, so this is like not part of this scene that we like. And they just sort of ignored me and pretended like I didn't exist. I will never be that kind of queen.
Report to the commander. And, forget it. I think I'd better go talk to Marie.
You can spare me the details. I saw everything from here. I didn't expect we'd ever see the Lost Legions again, much less like this. A sudden attack, and then core fusion. It's breathtaking. We've got a tremendous amount of new data to consider. And it's all thanks to you, Legionis. You've got both sword and arrow legions registered in your Legatus now. It seems you can wield both interchangeably. If you find the other three, you should be able to use them as well. Seize the opportunity, should it present itself. That is all. You may return to your duties.
Yay, I finished file 3, I'm assuming. Wait, what are these? Things I didn't do, I'm assuming. I got the lappy cap.